really good designers I find are very at this moment.
Processes the film as we wait in about 95 seconds.
Wow.
And there's a chemical pod that drops through and spreads across the film.
Wow.
So when it's ready, it just gets peeled right off.
It's just a dream come true,
yeah,
isn't
it? Yeah,
it is.
It's magic.
It's
magic.
Oh,
it's
magic.
And then bring your chin up now with that big smile. Let me see it. Keep going. It's too good. Can I have the box, please?
Wow, that's amazing. Wow, I'm impressed. Look at the eyes.
I like this green is working well.
But what you get is an excitement and a resolution. You get a tension. Because when you first put a bite in your mouth, depending on where you've taken it from the plate, you can get a different combination of flavors every time.
Sets out to become an icon, then you know the only thing you're going to end up becoming is depressed, fat, and obnoxious. For me, it's always about just continuing to improve as an artist, continuing to find things that inspire me and inspire the art. If it ends up influencing this genre that I'm in, then that's fantastic.
Yes, it's fabulous.
I like to work with auteurs, you know, directors that I can trust, whose work I've seen before and, you know, I've found something that I like about it.
This one?
And this one.
Still have to have this sort of real powerful connection with the viewer.
Oh, I want to shoot this right now. It's so what your expression, everything. I have to go show her this. That's so pretty.
Sure, thank you.
Thank you.
Pleasure to meet you and everybody. Thank you.